So Manjaro Linux comes in a lot of different flavors, and one of the more interesting ones is the Deepin Desktop. I'll leave a link in the description to the ISO where I downloaded this particular operating system. I've got it running in a virtual box, and let's take a look. So when you first boot up Manjaro Deepin, it looks something like this. And this is not at all what I'm used to. It looks awful apply. So for some people, this is kind of perfect. You see the default icons look, square and colorful. The launcher here brings up all of your applications in a full screen view like this. This looks a little bit like, well, it looks a lot like GNOME or GNOME. GNOME is not my favorite for a variety of reasons. You have the option here to sort these by category. You have the option here to search. You can find what you're looking for up here. I've installed almost nothing on this. It's pretty much a clean install of that ISO. Now, here brings us down to a menu, which I much prefer to that full screen stuff. But again, you have the option to move back and forth between them, which is kind of cool. Now, if you right click down here and go to mode, you have the fashion mode, which is what we're in, or the efficient mode. Let's see what that looks like. That looks a little more windowy, which is what I prefer. So now you've got a start menu on a Windows style taskbar. You've got several things, like here is your terminal, which is kind of the first thing you want to look for on any of this. And here is your control center. You see they kind of wiggle when you click them. And this is where all your settings are. Now here you can click on that guy. That looks an awful lot like Windows 10. But you click into one of those and you can scroll all the way through, go through like this. And that's how you get to your settings. So you can just click out of it to get rid of it. You don't need to have the terminal open right now. You can right click here and you can go to display settings. We'll bring that up. That's another way to get there. You can also go to wallpaper and screensaver. And it comes with many nice looking little wallpapers. Yeah, I dig that. Let's just go with this one for now. And then, yeah, click it and it's changed. Firefox is here by default. You can get to the web. You could sign into Firefox here to bring in all of your features. So, that's a multitask mode. You can have multiple desktops, add, remove. You can have a bunch of different ones. Each one could have its own set of applications running. That is pretty useful. This is a new desktop to me. I haven't played around with it. There's nothing here that's gonna tear me away from Cinnamon. I still prefer Cinnamon. I don't particularly like the way these things look, but that is certainly something that you could change. Let's take a look here. If I go back into my control panel, personalization. Yeah. So we have transparency. We have theme. That's the fun stuff. So we're in, yeah. Okay. We're in the default Deepin theme. I'm gonna go into the dark theme. And let's see what our icons look like. We're currently set to compass, piracy. Yeah, Breeze Dark is much better for what I'm used to. And your cursors. So yeah, there's a lot of stuff that's here by default. Add weight is a good one. So yeah, that already looks a lot better to me. You can download different themes as well. this is pretty powerful for what you want to do. Now, comes with this little shield guy is the Pomac App Store. That's in Manjaro by default. Deepin is actually its own Linux distribution. It is a Debian-based distribution that uses the apt package manager and the and its own desktop that looks like this. Now, the desktop from the Deepin distribution has been removed and ported to different other distributions, such as Manjaro. Now, the benefit of using Manjaro is that you have the Pac-Man package manager, the POMAC graphical package manager. It looks like this. And if you go to terminal, there's Yay is available by default. And Yay allows you to install packages from the AUR, which is the Arch User Repository. So, whatever desktop environment you prefer, I highly recommend getting the Manjaro version. It will allow you to install applications from the Arch database. And that gives you many more options than anything else I've seen. And it keeps them much more up to date. Regular Arch is also an option. It's kind of a pain to get that working, but once it's working, it's golden. Manjaro just gives you all the benefits of Arch with a little less of the headache. It's my go-to recommendation for anybody. And yeah, if you like this Deepin style desktop, if you're looking for something without, yeah, it's actually a pretty nice menu. Here's what your file manager looks like by default. It looks aptly as well. Yeah, there's your home, there's your documents download, videos, that's all that stuff that's there by default. Again, you can change the mode back to fashion mode. Then you have an Apple-style dock as opposed to a Windows-style taskbar. You still have this menu or this menu. Add or remove softwares right there. That's going to bring up the POMAC package viewer. You also have it down here. You also have these little options down here. Absolutely, first thing I'm doing is changing this to efficient mode. That is just a first impression. I don't know much about Deepin. I'm not going to pretend like I do. The key here seems to be that it looks like Apple out of the box. It can be changed to look like Windows. And your control center here is where you change all of your settings. And you have like a good bit of control here. And as change your theme, change, yeah. You can get this to look really, really pretty, really, really easily. So that is Deepin in Manjaro. It's a pretty desktop and it is a nice option for you. If it looks like something you're looking for, certainly worth giving it a try. I'll leave the link in the description for the ISO file if you would like to try this one out yourself. Really easy to install it on a virtual machine in VirtualBox. And yeah, it's worth taking it for a spin. It's actually really attractive. I'm going to stay on Cinnamon. Your mileage may vary. You may like this a little bit more. But it's certainly nice that it's an option within Manjaro.